Silver Nymph, who had avoided the filly series, did show her worth at Auckland Racing Club's Easter Carnival.
Out in the Easter and the leader Bunvaro a length and a half clear from Silver Nymph, swept round second now from River Queen and Bayshore. They're followed then by Anderil getting handy and coming wide. Royal Fencer is next, then Langeland, the rails, Blue Ruler out wide. Stormee came off the rails with Gay Sharon, Monody next, then followed round by Shelter's Gold. Into the straight now, Silver Nymph levels up to Bunvaro, followed after them River Queen on the inside, Bayshore, Anderil getting into the clear, but Silver Nymph a handy break, a length and a half, 300 to go from Bayshore, Anderil stretching out now. Stormy's coming out after them from Shelter's Gold and Heidelberg through on the inside. Silver Nymph the leader from Anderil. Here comes Heidelberg and Stormee getting out. Silver Nymph, Heidelberg hard ridden the inside. Silver Nymph in front just won it from photos. Stormee, Heidelberg and Shelter's Gold. Nothing between that group. Then